Меня зовут Оксана, в Израиле.
My name is Oksana. My husband Yossi and I immigrated to Israel almost 20 years ago from Ukraine. Within a few years, my husband had to have several surgeries. I had to stay at home with our baby daughter Mariana, so I couldn't work. The only money we received as a family was the little bit from his disability pay. Yossi was the first who became a believer in our family, and we had believing friends, but I didn't agree with them. One day I was having such a hard time, I gave in. I cried out to the Lord, "If you are alive, just come." The next day some believers came over and prayed for my husband. He immediately started feeling better. It was a miracle right in front of my eyes. That night I had a dream that Yeshua came to me and took me to heaven. I woke up from the dream a complete believer in Yeshua. A few years later, though, my husband had a sudden cardiac arrest. It happened on Hanukkah. I had just come home after buying some holiday things with my daughter, and my husband started having trouble breathing. It was so unexpected for us because his death was not connected to the sickness that he had before. The government usually helps people like me as a widow and single mother. The amount of money that I had every month was enough only for buying food and covering bills for utilities, but it didn't leave enough for rent. I asked for help from I Stand With Israel. I am so thankful to these people because they helped me to pay the biggest part of what I owed. This help was like a new breath of life for me. Now I have a job as a housemaid and see this job as a new opportunity. I hope to save up and start my own business as a manicurist one day. This will give me a chance to spend more time with my daughter and serving kids ministry in my congregation. I dream to help people as people helped me.